What up, Norms? Ignitex here, coming at you at extreme speed. With another most exciting episode of Pokémon FireRed, the Ultimate Randomiser. Last time we finished up our business in Mount Moon, encountered Team Rocket for the first time, I do believe, and got the almighty Helix Fossil! And this time we'll be making our way along the Nugget Bridge and fighting XETINGI again. But before that, as always, Team Recap. Taking the lead, we have Decibel on level 17, Fire-type Hair from the Fable, Airlock ability, a Blaze Kick, Fire Spin, Overheat, and Double Edge. Next we have Fredo the level 17, Quiet Fighting Grass and Politoed, Sandstream ability, and Bulk Up High Jump Kick, and Leap Blade. Midnight, the Timid level 17, Water Ground type Umbreon, Guts ability, Crunch, Spikes, Dig, and Clamp. Cole, the level 16, Lonely Psychic, Bug-type, Warhole. Cacophony ability, and Mist Ball, Carmine, Psychic, and Aeroblast. KFC, the Rock-type, Brave, Combustion at level 16. Guts ability, Rock Slide, Dizzy Punch, High Jump Kick, and Mud Shot. And last but not least, Sid, the level 16, Brave Slaking, Dragon Fire type, Sandstream ability, and the move Sacred Fire, Dragon Claw, Blast Burn, and Fire Punch. So, I think we're good to go to Nugget Bridge and take on XETINGI. Yo, 9X! You're still struggling along back here. I'm doing great, I just brought a bunch of Stramish for a Pokemon. Here, let me see what you caught, Ignitex. I bought a bunch of dank Pokeballs. Let's see what you have. Spendios. Wow. Let's do a double. I got Decibel! Okay. Well, recall might kill me. Oh man! Oh, that's fine. Oh, it's faster now! Decibel! Decibel! No! Oh! Damn it! I was getting so attached to her! Oh man! That was my fault. I should have noticed that she was slower. But still, I had to live with one health left. Damn it! I'm not happy right now. I feel so dumb. I should have noticed that it outsped, but for some reason, I thought, whatever, risk it for a chocolate biscuit. But, wow, that was my fault. I shouldn't have been that dumb. And I think woke up by accident, again. Why is Horn Attack doing so much? Isn't even stabbed? I'm gonna have to level grind. Either way, I will. Oh, I'm so unhappy. Damn. I loved Decibel. She was so good. Gosh damn! we're having. I can't risk it. I'm gonna have to shop at midnight. I should have gone to her all along. Gone to him all along. I'm slipping. Damn it. Wait, I just tore her open, didn't I? I wasted a Mew Tutor move. And I can't relearn it now. Bro! This sucks! I know the Pokemon that I always go to take out threats is going to die. That was my fault. It wasn't because of a threat being a threat. That was purely my own stupidity. Got a fight for a strategy. Weird. But I'm not in the mood for joking and stuff like that. I'm ticked off! I'm mad at myself, mostly. Why didn't I switch out? That is beyond me. I just suffered my first loss that I could have avoided so easily. Heck, even a higher damage roll by 1 HP would have got the job done. Man, you stink, XETINGI. Wow. Hey, take it easy. You won already. You killed my Pokemon. You murderer! Hey, guess what? I went to Bill's and got him to show me his rare Pokemon. I need a lot of pages in my Pokédex. After all, Bill's world famous is a Pokemania. He invented the Pokemon story system on PC too. Since you're using his system, you should go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. Smell you later. Wow! Could there be a more hateable character in any of existence? Oh yeah, right. I feel sorry for you. No, really, you're always plotting behind me. Here, I'll give you a little present as a favor.
Right.
A chatty gossip like you, that thing's perfect. I don't need it, because I don't give a hoot about it. Alright, this time I really am gonna smell ya. Oh wait, KFC's poisoned! Oh, rats!
Oh, I have enough, he has enough health to live it. To make it, for sure.
Being prepared for poison is something you need to be this gen. I'm gonna heal just in case poison messes him up. Damn. I don't know why, but it also kind of brought Decibel back when I'm releasing her anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Gosh damn, Decibel. I loved you! You were so good! You were so damn good! Why did I have to keep you in? Why? I'm so dumb! Goodbye, my friend. I will miss you. Sure as heck will. Gotta replace her with someone. Let's see, stats. Who has the best stats? Oh, Cross for sure. It's gotta be her. Damn. I mean, Cross could easily put in the work. But I'm so angry and upset about losing Decibel to what was 100% my own stupidity. So angry. People call it the Nugget Bridge. Beat us like trainers and win a fabulous prize. You got what it takes? I mean, probably, but... I'm losing anyone's ready. I'm not losing any more Pokemon today. Paul's a lot of HP, really. I don't know what to do.
stick with that. I can't be happy about anything. Not with the bad taste in my mouth losing Clefable gave me. Oh, feel so sorry for him. Same as all episodes. Seriously, though. I've got to move on. I really am. She was awesome, and she will struggle without her. There, that's it. Moving on. And cross level up, I guess that's something. Okay. If I don't have anything to kill my Pokemon, that'd be great. Gosh, damn. Here's number three, I won't be easy. Hopefully you will actually, because I don't want any more death. It'll be so hard to take cold death right now. He's also been really useful and been with me for like ages. I don't know. My commentary is deteriorated into complete rubbish. And I've run out of psychics, which means missed call, which was probably not one shot. It won't one shot anyway. It did take it out, okay, on the same thing. Ow, stop flare! I never thought of getting tired! Yeah, so I was already tired the second that spell fell off. And oh yeah, level 16! Another... Cosmic power. Wait, that's not an attack. That's kind of okay. Oh. Please do something. Frustration. Oh. No. Stop! I didn't kill him! It helped me. I think it helped me. I was fed. Okay, I'm asleep. Mess him up! It's too hard. It's too hard to take this. No, don't do more, don't do more, don't do more, don't do more. Be happy though. Pole level up, I guess. So that's lost the pole. Wait, how about that? I guess I'll get rid of his bulk army.
I don't have one.
level, okay, I guess I'll take it. Peace out, dude!